Do you know where Cowgate Underpass is by any chance?
No.
It's not Cowgate.
Cowgate?
Yeah.
C-O-W-G-A-T-E.
Yeah.
What is it you're looking for?
Cowgate, the tunnel?
The underpass.
The underpass that takes up the bridge.
Yeah, okay.
You see the building in the middle there?
Yeah.
Just go right along there. And you'll come to another, you'll face the Wellgate Centre, it's a shopping centre like that. Come to the Wellgate Centre, turn right.
Right.
There's a shop in there that sells drums and music and stuff.
Do you know how to get to the Cowgate Underpass, by the way?
Cowgate Underpass?
Yeah.
Just go right to the end here, right? Turn right and then cross the road and just go along the street. It's got hairdressers and that in
right.
it.
Do you recommend going there at night?
No, there's nothing. No, the shops are closed at night.
Right.
But no, don't go in under the underpass at night. Never do. I wouldn't anyway, and I'm from Dundee. Don't even think about it.
If you're going that way, would you prefer to actually cross at the traffic light that's on the road or go underneath?
Traffic lights.
Traffic lights.
Yeah, go by the traffic lights, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely. Unless you're a good runner. But no, I'm going to the traffic lights.
Sun been down for days, a pretty flower in a vase.